first laid eyes on you and I heard your heartbeat too. Oh, I never knew I could witness an angel so beautiful from the YouTube. I am back again with another video. You guys, Naomi trying to copy me. I just slipped my spit. That's nasty. Naomi tried to copy me because I was doing the little hand movements and Naomi was copying me. But this is gonna be. Damn, I really forgot what video I was doing. Oh. This is gonna be like a little sit down video because I need to talk to you guys. Yeah. And plus, I want to do a little pregnancy update on you guys because I am 24 weeks now. I'm halfway there. I think I have 18 weeks left. I'm 24 days. Last time I went to the doctor, I weighed 156. And oh, you guys, I have to take iron pills. Well, I have to take prenatal pills with iron in it because throughout my pregnancy, my iron has been low. And yeah, but yeah. But other than that, the baby is doing fine. It's just my iron is low, so I gotta take prenatal pills with iron in it. The prenatal with the iron in it. Oh, you guys, and I dyed my hair. Well, I didn't dye it. I bleached it. I touched it up. Look how blonde it is. Yeah, but I am about to be sick. Well, technically, I'm 6 months. But I am 24 months. I am 24 weeks and I have 18 weeks left. I think it's 18. Actually, I got 16 weeks left. 16 weeks left, so. It's crazy. But I think I'm ready. Yeah, so I just wanted to let you guys know what's going on with the baby. A little quick update on the pregnancy. How I'm feeling. I think I'm feeling quite energized. But yeah, I don't think me and baby daddy gonna get along. Cause 1 minute we get along, next minute we not, so I don't know. So I don't got time for that. I don't. But I wanted to talk to you guys because I'm starting a program. Well, I just went today to get like the address and stuff for the program. They gonna help with like job and stuff because and the pay is gonna be good. Like the pay is excellent. It starts January 22nd. So I got actually I probably got like 2 weeks. I got 2 weeks to see if I want to do the program, but I'm going to do it because it helps to get into Wegmans, and I really want to get into Wegmans, so I'm going to do that program and stick to it and stick it out because I really want to do that, and I got to go get Naomi because I think she's on the stairs. Say hi, Dookaba. Say, I was drinking juice. Nana was drinking juice. She's trying to get y'all. She got y'all. Put it down, baby. Yeah, but, yeah, this was just a little short little talk video. But, I will be dropping a video today, so stay tuned for that. And I will be back with the next video. I'm out. Peace.